guys? What is up, guys? Hello, guys. What's up, guys? What's up, guys? Welcome to the Martian VR experience. I'm excited. Okay, let's get into it, I guess. Oh, do I have to just... Oh, that's cool. Started the experience. This hand over here is on charger because it's almost dead. Whoa. Okay, then. Do not feel comfortable with that. Not even a little bit. God, I feel like I could just fall.
At around 4:30 a.m. Central Standard Time, our satellites detected a storm approaching the Ares III mission site.
Oh, this is the movie. I forgot the movie. I haven't seen it forever.
The storm had escalated to severe, and we had no
choice. Yeah, because there was a windstorm, then Matt Damon got stranded, and blah, 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 blah.
Thanks to the quick action of Commander Lewis.
Whoa, okay.
Hansen, Martinez, and Vogel. We're all able to reach the Mars.
Oh yeah, I completely forgot this movie had Michael Pena in it. As all of them do.
Central time. Unfortunately,
that's
during
very
the
not so detailed land.
Astronaut Mark Watney was struck by debris and killed.
Me, that's me. I'm Mark Watney thing, Durberger guy.
Whoa. Okay.
Oh yeah. See if we can see the, oh, there's a trail that the spaceship left? Or just a cloud? I think it would be where the spaceship left. That would make more sense.
Oh god, we're getting pretty close to the ground. Ugh.
I have no hands, this is odd. Oh. There's the main man himself. I think, I don't know, it's not loading it. Yep, there he is. Come on, Matt. I got time. Matt, it's okay. That's going through the ground there, bud. That's not good. I forgot that was a thing. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm gonna play as you. I forgot I was just, you know, like, movie. Okay, it's loading. This is fun. I'm already having a great time. And I haven't even got to be anybody yet. I haven't even got to see my hands yet. I think this is just like an exact replica of the entire movie. Which means that this should go on for about an hour and a half. That's how long the movie went on for. Plus all the screwing around I'm going to do. If it's ever going to load. Just cross our fingers that the entire thing is not done yet. I gotta do something like that first. And I'm going to sit down. Come on, load. Did the game freeze or what? Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, here we go. Whoa, okay. I'm liking that, because that means I can plug... There we go. Oh, here, let me... Okay. How do I move? Ah! I have hands.
No.
No. They left it without me. Oh, I see stars. I see stars.
Hello,
hey, Matt Damon.
Mark Watney, astronaut. I'm entering this log for the record.
This is from
in case I don't make it. It is 0653 on Sol 19, and alive. Obviously.
Man, that's getting a little old.
I'm guessing that's going to come as a surprise to my crewmates and to NASA. And to the entire world, really, so...
Yeah, beds. You got
Surprise.
Toilets, looks like. Yeah.
I gotta figure out a way to grow 3 years' worth of food here.
Yeah.
On a planet where nothing grows.
Mm-hmm. I remember this part from the movie. catches himself on fire.
I'm the botanist.
They say that once you grow crops somewhere, you've officially colonized it. So, technically, I colonized Mars.
Look, I mean, I don't mean to sound arrogant or anything, but I am the greatest botanist on this planet.
He blew himself up.
In your face, Neil Armstrong.
Mission log diary. Sort potatoes, ration potatoes, blah, 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 blah. Okay. How do I push R1? Oh, like that. Okay. Got me some potatoes, but somebody just texted me. I didn't knock anything off, did I? Okay, who just texted me? Okay. Yeah, but whatever this is, small potatoes. Small potatoes. I can't believe they didn't show the funniest part of the entire movie. Where he makes this thing, and then he goes, shh, and it makes water, and then it goes, boom, and it blows him up. Gonna get copyright claim. Yeah. Duct tape.
Potatoes. You're gonna be dreaming
of
potatoes, buddy.
That's the packed potatoes. What does that do? Where are you? No, I want these. Oh, no. Lewis's mix.
Great, you get to cook potatoes in the morning for lunch and dinner.
I can't reach that.
Thinking about potatoes even in your sleep.
Yeah, what does that say? Throttle. Stop it. So now if I go click, it stops. The point. Can I have the potato stuff? Here, give me this. I'm confused. What is that for? Oh, what just happened? How do I start over?
You're gonna become a potato pretty soon.
I'm a no. I know. Light me. Oh. Okay. It has been as lit. Throttle. Here, clip it on. Throttle. Where are you? Forward or reverse? Oh, we gotta go forward. We have a target, but nothing to target with. So I'm. Nope, forward. Okay. What do you do? Oh, I'm willing to bet I could knock off that teddy bear. How much did my force weigh? I've got to be the best botanist ever.
Solanum tuberosum.
Terrific. That'll give you enough food until the rescue team arrives.
Warning. Path breach. Explosion. Hello? Hi, this is Rachel from Dealer.
Okay, I just missed that, but okay.
Mark, we see that your crops have been destroyed. That sucks, but that's not the worst of it. You're gonna freeze to death unless we find a way to keep you warm.
Yeah, I know. We have to duct tape the hole shut. Hey, I told you the duct tape would come in handy. Do I get to be space pirate? Do I get to be space pirate? I want to be space pirate.
Hey, Rodney, the good news, we found a way to keep you warm. Here's the bad news. You gotta dig up plutonium, buddy. You're good at that, right? I believe.
Hazard.
Once you've uncovered it by removing the rocks, you need to place a cylinder in the box and close the lid.
Yes. Got it. There you go.
Great job, Mark. I mean, not much for style points, but it's going to keep you warm.
Nailed it.
I'm leaving for the Schiaparelli crater right now, and I'm going to commandeer the Ares IV lander. Nobody explicitly gave me permission to do this, and they can't until I'm on board the Ares IV. So, I'm going to be taking control of a craft in international waters without permission, which by definition makes me a pirate. Mark Watney, space pirate.
I told you I'd get to be a space pirate. Okay, I can do it. Let me get my chair.
But there's one more thing you gotta do before you leave. You have to place two more solar panels on the back of the rover. Use the controllers to operate the crane. Lift the panels onto the back
okay.
of the rover.
Okay, hold on. I'm getting tangled up in cords here, bud.
To make it back to the Schiaparelli crater and the Ares IV landing.
Okay.
Weather alert.
What about my weather?
Now you know this. So the right joystick moves the crane left and right.
Okay.
And the left joystick drops the ball.
Okay.
Up and down.
Got it.
T minus 1 minute.
Grab.
Do you
crank.
Claw machine where you grab the stuffed animal? Yeah, it's just like that. You can do it.
Storm.
That's hard.
East.
Okay. I don't remember this from the movie. Or sorting potatoes, but.
Please visually verify.
Okay. Not good.
Please,
come on, we gotta go.
Hurry up.
No shoot. No shoot. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. We ain't got time. Down. Grab it, for God's sake. Okay, up.
Doing good.
I'm aware I'm doing good. Come on. Is it on the back or on the front? I don't know. That's a lot of dust. I'm on Mars. Ah. Come on.
Great job, buddy.
Hey, get me in the car. Okay. Okay. Scariness.
Okay. Let's do this.
I thought I got to drive it. Oh, yeah, I do. Screw this. We're going everywhere. We're just going to go explore the landscape. This has got to be like an hour-long video anyways. Oh, here we are.
There's some larger rocks ahead of you. Yeah, don't crash into them. Steer around them.
Media player.
Okay, grab the joystick.
Hell no.
Hi.
Oh, it's the thing that keeps him warm.
If you look down, the joystick looks exactly like a joystick.
Crap. Thermal scan. Oh, I don't want that.
Back to bottom me. No one else go. Where's the door?
Great job, buddy.
I don't need you anymore.
Actually, you're supposed to go behind me.
I don't know the words to this song.
I'm just trying to help you, Mark. Can we stop the joyriding?
Nope.
Really?
I will survive.
Yeah, keep going. Look for the shiny metal thing. You know, like the only one on Mars.
Oh, this thing? Okay, I found it. That thing? Got it. Found it. Let's see if we can find Nav 1.
I think they have the term for this. It's called directionally challenged.
Shut up. Oh, they blocked it all off.
Look for the shiny metal thing. You know, like the only one on Mars.
Like, shut up, bro. Oh, that thing? It's like a rocket. And that go. Now, now. And you'll never many more. And hurt me in the night. The guy lay down and die. Oh, no, no, no.
I know you're probably not comfortable with this terrain, you being a botanist and everything, but good job.
Okay, who is speaking to me right now? What? Oh, there's nothing there. There aren't many more.
You done touching?
Oh. And you gotta lay down and die. Oh, no, no, no. I will survive.
Okay, we're almost there, buddy. Almost there.
No. I gotta know what happens
you
when the song ends.
Down there?
Whoa, I have a hand. Whoa, is it like fleshy? Fleshy? Is it fleshy? Not fleshy. What if we go click? Click. Oh, yes, it does. If all I have to do is move my chair, I don't have to move my hand. I'm gonna move my hand, though. I don't think we need a thermal scan right now. We do need the map, though. I don't need an astral map. Biomotion. Oh, we did it. I love this game. It's so cool. I will survive. I will survive. I have no clue who sings this, that song, but damn. It was in Men in Black 2, was it? Yeah, wasn't Doug singing it? Though. Whoa.
Power failure.
Huh?
Start. Power up sequence.
Okay. Whoa. Hey, it's me.
Okay, Mark, listen, you're gonna have to press the green button in front of you to blow the hatches. The green one. Make sure green. This will help you make the ship.
That's not green.
And get you to target altitude.
That's not green. That's green. Stand clear. I'm sitting. What do I do?
Can you stay away from that button.
What button? Oh, that button?
Power failure.
Now!
Searching for problem. Check breaker 1924.
Breaker 1924. That one. Oh, that one. Oh, we're
good,
lifting.
Good, 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 good. Yeah, we're still too heavy, though. Push the yellow button to eject the nose cone. See what that does.
Wait, wait.
Look up and behind
Break.
You. Make sure that the
nose
cone is released.
Oh! Oh, it does do it! I remember that from the movie!
The other acceleration seats and get strapped in. You're good to go.
Which yellow button do we get the nose cone? Okay. Oh, we survive! Oh yeah, we just leave the seats and stuff.
Mission Control, we are a go for launch and we'll proceed on schedule.
T-minus 10.
Why is he wearing a different spacesuit? Hey, Michael Pena!
7. About 5 seconds,
Watney.
Hang on.
Don't we fall and die?
Three, two,
I could have sworn that we, like, you know, fell the first time, and then we had to go with the other guy's idea. Wow. So pretty. Well, oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, we left the seats. That's my head. Okay. Oh yeah, I get to fly around like Iron Man. Good God, that's annoying. Oh, I'm actually in a helmet.
Main engine shutdown in 3, 2, 1. Shut down.
No. Did I just up and leave the command thing? The roof's still gone. Whoa. Hi there, little bolt. Ooh, what are you? No, what are you? Oh. Cool stuff. Whoa. That's wicked, man. I got bolts. I got this thing. I got another one.
Release your safety harness, look up, and make your way through the nose cone.
I don't want to. Okay.
There you go.
Look up. I'm bringing this thing with me. No, where's my little thingy? There's my little thingy.
Stay there, bud.
Hi-ya!
I just go through the nose cone.
Wait. Okay, I'm going through the nose cone. Whoa. I can't see much.
Distance to intercept will be 68 kilometers apart.
I gotta fly around like Iron Man.
Kilometers?
Whoa.
Okay, you're not gonna like this, Mark. But you need to puncture your glove and use the escaping air to steer yourself towards the Hermes.
I gotta fly around like Iron Man. Oh. Okay. I cannot
okay,
see.
Good. Now steer towards
the Hermes. Yeah, I'm going back to Mars. Bye, guys. Thank you. Shouldn't I have punctured this hand? I played Iron Man before. And bound, there I go.
10 degrees right.
10 degrees right?
Up just a bit.
Up. That's a very small ship.
Watney, pay attention. You're gonna get yourself killed.
Hover it. Isn't that one lady supposed to come out and save me? Whatever. Okay, and forward. I'm not seeing a person on tether.
Slow down.
Okay.
Mark, you're almost here.
Bye-bye! Oh, there they are! Save me! Running low on O2 here. And please. And please, you tiny astronaut lady. And. Hand! Something! Hi!
I gotcha.
Oh, awesome!
You're coming home.
Welcome back, Watney. It's good to have you back, bud.
I remember the movie. We're not doing that. Nope. Man, this is really short. Do I get to do the scene where I'm at
Every human being has a basic instinct to help each other out. If a hiker gets lost in the mountains, people coordinate a search. If a train crashes, people will line up to give blood. If an earthquake levels the city, people all over the world send emergency supplies. This instinct is found in every culture without exception. And because of it, I had an entire...
Okay, it's pretty big.
Side, which means I still have several billion people left to thank. That's okay, though.
Do we get to do the part where they do the teacher?
For now, I'm just going to enjoy
it. We're sitting there talking about blah, 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 blah. My god, this was so good. I mean, I can understand that they can't just do the entire movie in VR. But that would be awesome because it's only a 3.5 gigabyte game. But damn, was this good. Trademark of Epic Games. Epic Games helped make this. Virtual reality, Fox, a lot of people helped this. Dang. Let's do it again. Y'all can leave if you want to, but I'm doing it again. Because that was fun. That was really fun. I liked it. I don't like this part. God, I'm just floating above nothing. Is that a black hole? Where's the sun? There's the sun. Is that the sun? Hey, look. It's a planet. Whoa. Isn't Mars, like...
At around 4:30 a.m. Central Standard Time, our satellites...
I remember the meteor.
...approaching the Ares 3 mission site on Mars. At 6:45, the storm had escalated to severe, and we had no choice but to abort the mission.
Abort the mission.
Thanks to the quick action of Commander Lewis, astronauts Beck, Johansson, Martinez, and Vogel were all able to reach the Mars Ascent Vehicle and perform an emergency launch at 7:28 Central Time. Unfortunately, during the evacuation, astronaut Mark Watton was struck by debris and...
Hey, Google. Stop. That was my alarm for my controllers. So this thing does not... Yeah, there's a reason why we're doing this twice. This is very short. There's not that much you get to do. Like, actually. But it's pretty damn cool. It's really fun. And I want to see if we can fail each stage. Like, if we just don't sort the potatoes. You know, just kind of, we light the thing, we leave. There you go. Forgot how long it takes for this stupid thing to load. Also, this might be my very expensive video yet. It cost $5 whole. So that's probably why this wasn't too big. If it was like, you know, full movie scale size, it would probably be like, at least 20. Because that's how much the movie costed. So then again, around, like, 30, maybe. Okay, then. Okay, we're just gonna go wee like that, and we're moving way back. As we wait for this game to load. Load. Please load. Loading, load. Okay. Rocks. Lots of them. Lots of the rocks. Look at them rocks. Whoa. Didn't notice that before. That is wicked. Now, look, that's gotta be where the ship took off. I don't think there's clouds on Mars that look like that. There he is. There's our guy. Our botanist guy. Matt Damon. I almost said Mark Wahlberg. Matt! Look up, Matt. There he is. Matt, you're dead. You have a piece of debris in your... Yeah, I forgot about that. Pull yourself out, we got stuff to do. Meep, 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 meep.
Suit breach detected.
Okay.
Stability warning.
Okay. I gotta reach down there and grab that.
Oxygen level critical.
Oh! Warning! Breach detected! Oh! Got that!
No.
No! Time for potato sorting! So I couldn't have failed that one.
This is Mark Watney, astronaut. I'm entering this log for the record. In case I don't make it. It is 0653 on Sol 19, and I'm alive, obviously, but
mission day,
I'm guessing that's going to come as a surprise to my crewmates and to NASA and to the entire world, really, so...
Bunks!
Surprise!
I gotta figure out a way to grow 3 years worth of food here on a planet where nothing grows. Luckily, I'm a botanist.
Was he a botanist?
They say that once you grow crops somewhere,
You've officially colonized it. So, technically, I colonized Mars. Look, I mean, I don't mean to sound arrogant or anything, but I am the greatest botanist on this planet. So, in your face, Neil Armstrong.
We gotta go sorteth the potatoes. Sorteth the potatoes. Sorteth the potatoes. Sorteth the potatoes. We're sorting the potatoes. Now let's see if we can fail this.
Might as well see how many shots we can make. Might as well make it fun.
Stop. Reverse. Throttle. Throttle downward. Reverse. Reverse. The potato goes in the small one. Small potatoes, a small bin.
Oh, that's awesome. You're gonna be eating potatoes and only potatoes? Oh.
Large potatoes. Okay, that one missed. Yeah, that's a large potato right there. Those are real small. There we go. Now we go ahead and we just light this.
Potatoes, you're gonna be dreaming potatoes, buddy.
Yeah, no crap. Can we grab it like down here maybe? Like that. Maybe light you as well. Why is this so big? But right here is just not. Hiya! Look at my pointy stick. It's like it just grows. Look, you go here and goes, yep, it does grow. Yeah. No more teddy bear.
Great, you get to cook potatoes in the morning for lunch and dinner. You'll be thinking about potatoes even in your sleep.
Mm-hmm. What are you? Oh, Fox 20. What are you, though? Potatoes. And you grained. Packed potatoes. Have a packed potato. You deserve them both.
You're gonna become a potato pretty soon.
I know. This is my potato coffee. I can't believe we didn't even get to the part where we had to put up the signs or anything. That was like the main part of the entire thing. Okay, so we got sore potatoes, large, small, in the proper bin. Light hard eyes. Create strong... Write a strongly worded letter to Commander Lewis. Read. Obsessive fascination with disco music. But he will survive. And my hand. See, my hands like that makes me want to play Payday 2, VR.
Solanum tuberosum.
What does that mean?
Terrific. That'll give you enough food until the rescue team arrives.
I didn't get to see this part. I was over here looking at this. Also, I didn't get to see this part. Boop.
Warning. Half breach. Explosion imminent.
Huh. Oh. Don't eat me. I mean... Yep, Matt's in there. Hey, stop it, light. I didn't get to see that part because I was answering a phone call.
Mark, we see that your crops have been destroyed. That sucks, but that's not the worst of it. You're going to freeze to death unless we find a way to keep you warm. We'll try to come up with something, bud. Hang in there.
No. Not freezing to death.
Okay, Watney, the good news, we found a way to keep you warm. Here's the bad news. You gotta dig up plutonium, buddy. You're good at that, right? I believe in you. Once you've uncovered it by removing the rocks, you need to place a cylinder in the box and close the lid. But be careful. I don't think I need to tell you what the radiation can do to your body. It's not good.
I don't want it. Come on. Throw it. Fine.
Radiation levels critical.
Here's the thing. We're gonna put it in there. We're gonna push that down in there. What if we just shut it? And then we open it. We just gotta walk away. Fine.
Great job, Mark. I mean, not much for style points.
Oh, we're gonna take a rock with us. I love rocks. Rockies.
I'm leaving for the Schiaparelli crater right now, and I'm gonna commandeer the Ares IV lander. Nobody explicitly gave me permission to do this, and they can't until I'm on board the Ares IV. So, I'm gonna be taking control of a craft in international waters without permission, which by definition makes me a pirate. Mark Watney, space pirate.
I'm not understanding any of this.
There's one more thing you gotta do before you leave. You have to place two more solar panels on the back of the rover. Use the controllers to operate the crane.
I don't understand why I have to do that.
The rover, but be careful, because if one breaks, you won't have enough energy to make it back to the Schiaparelli crater.
Oh, really, you say? Won't have enough energy, you say? Well, what if we just kind of move it over?
Approaching.
I see it. Here, what if we move it that way? Nah.
Minus 1 minute.
If we let go of all of it.
Remember the claw machine where you grab the stuffed animal? Yeah, just like that. You can do it.
No, I can't. Nope, down. Down, nope.
Storm down. Location east.
Not prepared.
Please visually verify. Dude, hurry up.
I'm going. Imagine if I died. My goal is not to survive. Not to survive. Not doing to survive. Why do I have very skinny hands? What? Oh. Let's say message. I can't
Great
read
job,
that.
Buddy. Great job. All right, time that out.
Backup solar pump. Wait, what? Whoa. Matt.
Okay. Let's do this.
Hap, Mav. We're going to the habitat.
Alright, there's some larger rocks ahead of you. Yeah, don't crash into them. Steer around them.
What if I turn it off?
Okay, grab the joystick. You look down, the joystick looks exactly. Great job, buddy.
Second.
I think they have a term for this. It's called directionally challenged.
We're gonna crash this stupid thing before we leave this friggin' rock.
Whoa, buddy, don't scratch the paint.
What is what we're doing here, bud?
Yeah, crashing into him is bad.
Shut up.
You've seen that rock like 30 times.
Is this Michael Pena? That doesn't sound like Michael Pena. He was talking to me, though. This is very painful.
I know you're probably not comfortable with this terrain, you being a botanist and everything, but good job. Okay, we're almost there, buddy. Almost there.
This is a very... Wouldn't I have gone crazy before I got off of here? I'm just saying, wouldn't I have? It's very
well
small.
Done. Well done. Okay, once you get on board, you're gonna have to make the ship lighter, but I'll explain once you get inside. You know how much that rover costs?
You know how much that rover cost? Yeah, more than the ship does. Joking, the ship probably costs a lot more.
Power failure.
Power failure? Power. No, not power failure. I'm not welcome anymore. All my life lived. I got all my love.
Okay, Mark, listen, you're gonna have to press the green button in front of you to blow the hatches. The green one. Make sure green. This will help you make the ship lighter.
That's still not green. I want to push that one. No, we're going to push that one.